went to a prayer meeting, came home like any other normal night.
Yeah.
And I got up at 3 o'clock in the morning to get a glass of water.
Mm-hmm.
And suddenly I was pulled out of my body, like being sucked out of your body. And I found myself falling through the air, and I landed in this actual prison cell in hell. There were deformed, twisted, grotesque creatures, and then they directed that hatred towards me. I wondered, why would have I done to them? But the one picked me up, threw me into the wall, tremendous strength. I collapsed on the floor. I felt bones broken. The other one dug his claws into my chest, tore the flesh open. You have a body in hell, but it can withstand this torment. And they had absolutely no mercy, an extreme hatred for God and for man.
Fire somewhere?
Yes, I was taken out of the cell and I was placed over next to this large raging pit of fire.